breaks over the jungle, and a new day begins. High on the rocks at the very edge of Kimba's kingdom sits the familiar figure of a mandrill baboon. But this is not Kimba's old friend Dan'l Baboon. This is a bad baboon named Bigot. He's filled with hatred and envy, and today he intends to take his revenge.